Hi everyone, this is Morgan from morganlinton.com, and I'm excited to give you my first look at Protrata, the domain name exchange. This is a really cool new tool that allows you to manage all of your domain names that you have in your portfolio, as well as domain names that you're bidding on that are expired domain names or names in auction, and view them in a really cool, easy to use system that really allows you to manage it like you would in a day trading system or a forex trading system. So for people that are familiar with traditional investing, a lot of this will look really familiar. And the way they've designed the user interface, the whole look and feel is slick, it's easy to use, and it's just a great way to be able to manage all your domains in one place and really save yourself a lot of time. So let's dive in and get under the hood and take a look at Protrata. Well, one of the first things you'll do when you log in is you're going to add a GoDaddy account. And so you can just click here. And what'll happen is it'll pop up a window where you can actually put in your customer ID and your password. Now the neat thing is this works with a lot of other external accounts. If I go to choose account, you'll see I can enter in a ClickBank account, an Amazon account, my SnapNames account, my Cito account, and you'll see where these come in handy a little later on, because Protrata really does automate the processes that you probably do on a daily basis, but that you have to do manually every single time, or maybe you have a member of your staff do manually. Well, this can all happen behind the scenes easily with Protrata. So the first thing I'll do is show you the exchange. This is where I can actually look at expiring domain names. And the neat thing is, this is all happening in real time. And there's a lot of cool stuff that they've done, and it's really easy to use. So the first thing I'll do is I'll scroll down. I can see domain names that are expiring. And the neat thing is, everything here is in real time. So if I want to see all the domains with a page rank greater than 2, I can actually put in greater than 2, and you'll see this little circle moving here, and bam, there's all the domain names with a page rank greater than 2. You can also say, okay, well, I want domains that are, let's say, older than 3 years. Well, there we go. Now I'm going to get page rank 2 older than 3 years. Now I'll show you, you can add some of these to your watch list. What I'll do here is I'll say, okay, well, I'd like to add this domain to my watch list. Just go over to the side here and select Add to Watch List, and you'll see this little eye icon appears here. I'll select this one too, add it to my watch list, and once again, I'll see that eye icon appear over here on the left. Now let's take a look. Ooh, this one has really nice amount of searches. It's valued at over $6,000, a CPC of 81 cents. You'll notice all the data that's really important to you is right in front of you. Wow, page rank 5. This is something that's really interesting to me. Hey, it's Caspian Sea, so pretty good domain name. I'm going to add that to my watch list as well. Really, really easy to do this. And you'll see up here it says success. This has been added. What I can do is I can do all kinds of things to make it easier for me to view my names that I'm interested in bidding on. So I can actually create a filter and name it and set all these different parameters, an appraised value, if it contains a dash, a number. I can do things like including trademarks, or if it's adult themed. Search threshold, CPC. So all the things that you probably look for in names and you go through manually now, you can do in a completely automated fashion with Protrata. Now here's one of the coolest things here. I'm going to go into my watch list. I'm going to show you some more of the cool under the hood stuff that Protrata has. First off, you'll see I'm watching 7 names. I'm losing none, winning none, no pending. I haven't loaded anything in my portfolio here yet. I have gone through a whole demo seeing the portfolio management, and it's a really, really slick tool. What I really like is actions. And this is really an automated feature I've never seen in a product before. So I can select Add Action. What you'll see is it's saying, okay, well, once I acquire this domain, suppose I'm bidding on a name and I acquire it, well, what do you want to do next? This is actually taking all the work away from you and doing it in automated fashion. So you'll see here, I can have it build a website or point to a name server. And then I can decide if I want to relist it for sale, and I can sell it on a marketplace like Cito or Afternic. I can appoint a broker. All this stuff can happen in a completely automated fashion. So let's say that I park my names with Traffic Z or with YPark. Well, I can easily decide to change the name servers to those name servers. I can also then list it for sale if I'm a member of Afternic on Afternic's marketplace, or even appoint a broker to try to sell the name for me. So whatever my general flow is that I follow when I buy an expired name, Protrata can actually automate that entire process for you. That's pretty slick. I've never seen that before myself. A really neat piece they have, which you won't get to see everything under the hood here, is the trading floor. And what this is, it actually shows, just like you have in real-time trading software, everything that you're losing, winning, and watching, and you'll see these really cool panels. You'll have to create an account to see that. It's really, really slick. You can view your own portfolio here, so you can view all the names you have in your portfolio. And this is really probably the slickest way I've ever seen to manage your own portfolio. And they have this whole idea of data grids, which is really a tool that allows you to filter and sort through large sets of data. And for people with more than a few hundred domain names, it can be completely overwhelming to manage those names. Petrata makes it unbelievably easy to manage them all in one place, and then set up whatever you want to do with those names. Do you want to sell them? Do you want to park them? Do you want to monetize them? All of that can be managed all through Petrata. You can also create reports, which is a pretty neat feature, so that you can, rather than probably have a million different spreadsheets, Excel spreadsheets with all this different data, well, you can actually look at this data directly through Petrata, and just like everything else in the system, the user interface is really slick. And they have this really neat thing that is a matrix to improve the performance of your portfolio, where they have a star, a cow, a fish, and a dog. And a dog being the lowest performing domains, and a star being the best. And so they say here, it's natural for your domains to start as dogs. But after 2 or 3 months, once your domain gets indexed and therefore more traffic, you should see it moving into different categories. Really cool graphical way to see how your domains are improving and growing over time. That's it. That's Petrata. This has been my first look at it. I definitely recommend you check it out. This is a really cool tool. It's hitting the market today, so that's pretty exciting in and of itself. And this is Morgan from morganlinton.com giving you my first look at Petrata.